name is Jeanette and I'm the in-flight lead. It is my pleasure to welcome you all aboard today. A special welcome to those of you returning from our executive club and those of you joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. It must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening overhead lockers, please take care as items may have moved which could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This includes toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. In-seat power is available within your seat area and will be ready for use once the seatbelt signs are switched off. We are now about to start our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those of you seated in Club Europe, we will be offering you a choice of meal and drinks from the bar. In Eurotraveller, we will be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will then be followed by our Speedbird Cafe service. Pre-purchased items will be served first, followed by onboard purchases. If you would like to make a purchase from a selection of Speedbird Caviar items on today's flight, please connect to the BA Wi-Fi and visit shop.ba.com to discover the items available. Or you can refer to the menu card in the seat pocket. As part of our BA Better World initiative, you can now purchase a contribution to carbon offsets for £2.50 or donate to our charity partnership Flying Start. We now invite you to make yourself at home and enjoy our hospitality. It goes without saying that if there's anything that myself or my team can do to make your journey more comfortable, then please do let one of us know. Thank you.